These three gestures, ward off right, grasp swallow's tail, and single whip, have already been covered earlier in the form. So I'm not going to detail them. If you need the particulars, go back to the very beginning of this form and you can see those things there. But I will do them real quick now just for a quick review. So we finish off with ward off left, shift forward, center step, hold the ball, step over the rail, 50-50, fix the back foot. Here's ward off right. Turn the center to turn the hands, shift your weight, palms up, grasp swallow's tail. Stay back here as you slip the left hand in, set up your press, shift forward, stop at 50-50, expunge the hands. Break apart, roll back, push the center. Fall away. Turn the center to turn your wrists and pull the right foot around 90 degrees. Stay in your left leg as you develop your hook. Reel the hook in, release the left heel when your left hand goes over it. Turn so that your center line is in the right rear corner. Extend your hook hand and your left foot, long stance for the bow. Fix the back foot and finish your gesture. Okay, that's all there is to that. So again, go back to the beginning of the form if you want to look at the details.